The house smells great. And that is thanks to the orange peel candle that we just lit. If you want to maintain the healthy quality of air indoors, though, one thing that you should do is to set up an air purifier. But something like that will cost you a lot of money. So I'm going to show you how to make your own air purifier using your floor fan.
You'll need a fan, a large sheet of air conditioning filter, or an alternative called fixer fill. You can get this at fabric shops. Some string, a marker, tape, and scissors.
The main idea is to cover the back of the fan with your fixer fill material. Now I'm going to use a piece of string and a marker to transfer the measurement of the back of the fan onto my fixer fill. Watch. And cut. Have it. Now every time you use the fan, this filter will trap dirt and pollutants as the air passes through this material. Just make sure that you wash this material out every so often. If you're unable to find air conditioning filters or fixer fill like this, one alternative is to use an old sweater. Just make sure that the material is light enough to let air pass through. Whether outdoors or inside our own homes, clean air is very important for our health. Simply keeping the air clean reduces health risks like asthma, bronchitis, and rhinitis. But most of all, let's not wait for the government to take care of pollution. Let's take care of each other instead. All it takes is a little bit of discipline and consideration from all of us. By reducing the amount of fumes we emit, we become a little more conscious of our environmental impact. And in the end, we're all helping to make the world a better place for everyone. Well, thanks for watching. That's all we have for you for this week. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram and Twitter and like our Facebook page as well. I'll see you guys next week right here on Green Living.